Alright, YouTube, big question here. Are colleges, are they a big ripoff? Because anybody can pick up a book and just read it and understand the knowledge in there. But is colleges a big ripoff? Come on, give me some feedback or help me out on this.